Between two pickup pulses is 360 degrees. So when the CDI tester puts out a positive then a negative pulse, he is waiting for quite a period, 360 degrees, before seeing a spark.